This is like really.
Did y'all, I don't know if I got the montage together, but you know, if I did y'all like the montage? I tried to do a little one too. So we're gonna go to Best Buy, we're gonna go to Lotus, and then we're gonna go to a museum, and then we're gonna stop at Atomic because it's a Thursday, so I don't really think nothing's going on. When we see Atomic, it really didn't look like super lit. It looked kind of like.
And then it's a Thursday night at that too.
Yeah, so we're just gonna kind of see what it's talking about, and then we're gonna come back here, and then we need to plan our day for tomorrow.
Yeah, a little bit more organized.
Yeah, well, it seems pretty organized. It's because we came here early though. We got a little time. You want to put on makeup? I don't know.
Not for seafood. It's just like we about to. Yeah. It's me telling we about to.
I'm gonna go take a shower though. I burned a good amount of perfume, like. I'm wearing lip scrub. I'm doing my skincare routine, y'all. I got all the stuff. Oh, yeah, y'all. Guess what I got? I'm going to show y'all the things that I ain't tell y'all about. I got Dolce & Gabbana The One. Y'all, this smells so grown and sexy. This is like, you could wear this daytime and nighttime. It smells so good. Absolutely love this one. I'm gonna sit here. Absolutely love this one. So good. And I got YSL Libre, however you say it. Intense. Smells so good. And I also brung Ebony Woods, y'all. Kyra was not lying. This scent is like top tier. It smells so good. I love it. It smells so good. It's like a unisex scent, but I love it. And I also got the Tonkono. I go to sleep in this. I don't know about y'all, but I actually like to go to sleep smelling good. That's a big perfume on before I go to sleep. And I just brought like my Burberry Her roll on. I don't know why I brought my Ebony Woods roll on, because I brought the perfume. And I brought my Red Vanilla roll on from Zara. Y'all, why I pack so much, I don't know. And I'm the type that actually likes to unpack her luggage when I go places. I like to feel like I'm at home. Poof. So, yeah, I'm going to get ready. Not put on any makeup. I'm wearing something real simple, real chill. I'm wearing sneakers today. So, you get the vibes that I'm getting. Boom, covered it up. Tight top, little crop top. And, you know. The blackies, the little dunks, oversized shirt, little YSL bag, and I put some accessories on too. My hands, I just put on like a ring, like some rings, and that's it. Y'all, I got a little Corvette or whatever. We parked up on the side of the window or whatever. That's my phone.
Press the unlock button.
No, you gotta. It's like a button to the side. You see this button?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me turn my phone. Y'all, this Ray's driving. Y'all, this, I ain't even gonna lie. This Beamer nice. Like, I think I want a Beamer next. Like, this Beamer nice. And it's so smooth. Dad's finna drive it so she can see what I'm talking about. Y'all, it's so smooth. When she going on the street, we gonna ask her if it's smooth.
Man, what?
It's smooth,
ain't it?
Girl, we ain't even go down the street. Yeah, this is the right way. And then you turn out there. Y'all, that place is so cute. I would live there. I was telling her that, like, I would live there. That place is so nice. It's not even a high rise, but I love it. I love these little. This place is so nice. It's smooth, ain't it?
Is it? I don't want to go, though. Like, what's up? I know I'm heavy foot.
Proceed to the room. Not if I don't want to go because it ain't winter. What's going on? Okay, we'll see y'all at Best Buy.
I would like to get to know if you could be the kind of.
watching Aaliyah face. We ordered some Uber Eats. God, it's so fucking cold outside. It's like 52 degrees. And I know if y'all live somewhere cold, y'all like, that's not cold, bitch. That is freezing. Bitch, I am from Florida. This is a bad refrigerator. The magnets on the door don't work.
Food is here. That is possible. We're going to miss it. Y'all, let me tell y'all what I got. I got like caramel salted pancakes with a little bit of on top.
And I got some.
It's like.
You bitch, cause it don't look like on the website.
I don't like the way that. Let me show y'all. I don't like the way that icing in look. It look questionable. Look at that.
Oh, this gonna be sweet.
Look at that corner right there.
First of all, we ordered Dasani. Like, why did they give us a watering cup?
That's why I had bought.
I said the sun is dim.
But that's why I had bought like water for CVS.
Okay, so yeah, I got pancakes. This is the cinnamon. I got a crack in it. I said we need to practice. Oh yeah, we most definitely gotta practice. How did I save it though? Wait. I sure enough don't. I don't know how to work the TikTok.
All right. I'm for real. Like, what is you doing?
Look, look, boy, move. It's the baby hairs and everything. All
right.
Let me practice before I get recording again.
She not even doing it, gang. We need a teacher. She not even doing it.
Okay, that's fine.
I don't
know what this bitch doing. Okay. Oh, okay. Stop. Hold on, wait.
Hello, what you got? Cheat. Hello. Yeah. Bad little bitch, not good. Okay, then you turn back to the front.
I'm tired.
You gotta. Then you gotta. Bro, it's me, y'all. I'm about to fuck this whole shit up. Hello, wait. So, what you do this? Like this?
It's like.
How you do
it?
Like. Okay.
Like.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay.
I feel like that.
Mine's a little off. All
right, so let's record so you can see us.
Hello, wait, she acting like she want to spank it. Bad little. So you just do both. She bad little bitch, not bestie. Hello. Come back. Went. Come back. Been stiff. All I know how to do is twerk. That's it, bitch. When it comes to a routine, bitch, I do
that. Like, what?
Y'all, I did that shit so wrong. Play it back. I did it so. I look so straight to the point, Des. You so hot and ready. You gotta pop your back more when you do the little side piece. You just.
Okay. All right, boom, I'm ready now. I'm ready now.
Food, like that shit is good. Grits at the house, girl, it's the instant pack. I don't like that. It was so good. The bacon, they said good bacon. I ain't like my bacon.
No, they sausage.
Oh yeah, they sausage. All that shit, they made that shit from scratch. That shit was good. I ain't gonna lie, 10 out of 10. And I ain't gonna lie, even if we had a later reservation, I feel like it would have been better because we came so early. You get what I'm saying?
Listen, I think I like early.
You think so? Because it got lit just now. You get what I'm trying to say? I feel like later, it would have been even more fun, y'all. Like, the girls was dancing. God damn, Pam. Woo, my friend loved me. I ain't gonna lie, all their food been pretty good. It's been like real down southy because the breakfast club was good. I don't think we really had a bad meal yet.
Nope.
And we've been eating straight breakfast. I realized that.
Yeah, I just got home. I took a shower. I got a new package and I got a new Zara haul. I'm actually gonna steam my face as well. I mean, not a Zara haul. I got some new fragrances. So I got Twilight Mauve from Zara, like a package. I had a package that came like as soon as I came back home. Y'all, I always clean my face like 2 to 3 times a week. Yeah. y'all. This smells so sweet. I'm going to sleep in this. So sweet. I got the 1 ounce bottle. This is Twilight Mauve. I was watching videos on YouTube and they were saying, like, so many people said, like, this is like fire. So I got this one. I got Zara Woman Gold. This out of box look. Let's see. Oh, this cute. This is cute with tooties. Yeah, I'm steaming my face. So if you see steam, that's the steam from the steamer. And that's the steamer you're hearing. This is like a nighttime perfume. Woman Gold nighttime perfume. I also got Rose Gourmand. It's a perfume. This bottle is cute. This is a cute bottle. Let's see. This is like a nice, like, brunch, daytime type of smell. This smells so good. I also had got the Burberry Her. I had like, bitch, you're buying a lot of perfume. I did. I got Burberry Her. This is the Intense. This is the Woman in London one. I got the 1 ounce. Y'all know I always get 1 ounce. I smelled this already. I smelled this at Ulta. They didn't have it in stock, so I ordered it. And it smells so sweet. I already know what this smells like. It smells so sweet. And I don't know why, y'all. I love Intense. Like, Intense always does it for me. Like, y'all, that's my steamer, y'all, here. Don't forget that. The bottle is cute. I like the dark brown. They had, I think I'm going to get the Burberry Her, the Blossom one, too. And I got one more fragrance that I have to open. Y'all, this is KKW. Me wondering why my steamer acting crazy. I'm opening the box now. I bought this because the bottle was just giving. So this is, but it wasn't in the store. They only had it on KKW. So this is the box. KKW fragrance. This is the KKW body, the third kind, so I guess they had two more. It's taped at the top. Yeah, I ordered me some DoorDash because I was not cooking. And I need to get up tomorrow because I'm trying to be back home at like 6, 7 o'clock. That's if I do what I'm supposed to do, when I'm supposed to do it, because I have a long day on Monday, so. This is how you open the box. I don't know how you open this box. Oh, y'all, you gotta undo the little Kim. Why Kim so fancy like that? Okay. This was like a warm and spicy smell. They had this at Ulta too, but, and y'all know the warm and spicy. And then you just open the, oh, okay, Kim, we see you. This is what really made me buy this perfume though. The bottle. I love bottles. And this is supposed to be Kim's body. Like, do you see the cheeks? It's just so cute to have in the collection. I didn't smell this one at the Ulta. They had the body 2. This is the body 3. This is what they had online. So let's see. The back. I just love the, y'all. This is aesthetically pleasing. How do you take the top off? Oh, y'all, the top don't even come off. It's like you turn it. Okay. Let's see. Let's smell it. Y'all, it's warm and spicy. And y'all know I like that. So this is I say this is like a nighttime perfume. I probably wouldn't wear this during the day. This is giving me like sexy date night, but that's what warm and spicy always gives me. Warm and spicy always give me like sexy date night, like, you know. So this is giving me sexy date night, but yo, the body on this is, I think even if, like, when she makes more, I think even if I don't like the scent of another one of these, like, if I make, I like the scent, but I'm saying, like, let's just say she makes another one, because she has three, this is the third one. Like, even if I didn't like the scent, I would still buy it because I love the bottle. Like, it's crazy, but I would. I love the bottle. Like, the bottle is everything. Yeah, I'm in the car. I'm on my way to Aventura Mall. Y'all, could y'all believe I've never been to Aventura Mall? I'm hoping the line is not long. That's what I'm hoping. But it is like 4 o'clock, so it might be a little long. I'm hoping it's not, but it might be a little long. So I guess we'll see. Yeah, I just got on all black, my black bag. It's just, I'm wearing all black. Low-key like when I went to the airport. Did y'all see me? Y'all ain't see what I had on when I went to the airport. Low-key like what I had on when I went to the airport. And why have I never been to Aventura Mall? Question. Y'all, I got this car mount, but it's not good for my car. Like, maybe another car, not my car, because I don't know if y'all know, my car is a coupe and everything is really tight inside of my car. Everything is really tight and it's just not, you know, giving what it needs to give.
Y'all, it's me. I'm back. I'm steaming my face per usual. So that's why I'm sitting right here. Y'all, let me tell y'all what I got today when I went to the mall. I couldn't live without. Y'all, I got this. Y'all, I wanted this so bad because y'all gonna see. Well, I wanted it so bad. I'm gonna gift wrap it. That's so cute. So it's a little box. They've been in these green boxes for a little while. Y'all remember these be black and white? The stain in me. So y'all, I had to get this because this was just, I love this low-key collection with Gucci and Balenciaga. So boom, it's the Gucci and Balenciaga. Y'all gonna get me, but whatever. Y'all, this is what I got. I wanted this so bad. This is so cute to me. Like, ugh. And it comes with this big old strap. I'm probably gonna take the strap off because I'm gonna just put this in my purse for now. I'm gonna put the box up and then just put this up in it because I could see myself wearing this because I don't always want to carry my purse. So it's this. It's the little Balenciaga card holder. It's so cute to me. I got it because, yeah, I probably lose my cards a little bit too often, and I lose my cards very often. So, you know, do with that what you want. I love. Y'all gonna get me, but I'm not gonna say it's my favorite brand, but I love Gucci, like, because, let me tell you why. Because it's, like, a little bit more affordable than the other ones. If we put it against, like, Dior, YSL, like, you know, they get a little bit more pricey. I feel like you can get a little deal in Gucci. And I love places that are like that. That's why I love Fashion Nova, all these places, because, like, you could get a little deal. But this is what I couldn't live without. I had to get this. I wanted a card holder because, y'all, I literally lose my cards. As much as I have to order new debit cards and credit cards, it's ridiculous. Like, so, this, it has a little back pouch, and then it has the little inner pouch. I don't know what I would put in here, but I'm gonna put my cards in a bag and I'm gonna go put this in my bag. Cause now I shouldn't be losing any cards, any debit cards. And I just feel like it was so cute with the little Balenciaga. I actually wanna look at the rest of the collection and see what else they have to see, like, if I would buy something else. Like, something else from them. And right now I'm just steaming my face into it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and talk to y'all cuties later. Talk to y'all another time.